My name is Zephaniah Kyoore. The kind of music I make, I would say it's a mixture between like pop and trap. Wouldn't really know. There's not really a subgenre for it, but it's mainly pop, and I also make a little bit of hip hop, and I even got into dance music recently, so yeah. So what made me want to get into music was about 5 years ago, I was watching a Martin Garrix like documentary series of his life touring and going around playing DJ sets. And after watching like one episode of that, I just like, it really inspired me to be like, okay, I want that life. I wanna, you know, fly around private jets and playing at shows, DJing in parties and stuff. So that was the day I decided to like download Ableton and get into music. Yeah. Getting started, it definitely wasn't easy. It's a really big learning curve when learning how to produce. The first 2-3 years I spent, like, everything I made just sounded really bad. Nothing sounded professional. And it took maybe 3-4 years to make my first song that sounded professional audio-wise. So it's definitely a big learning curve, yeah. I would say producing with a laptop is really easy just because, well, all you really need to produce in the first place is just a laptop, headphones, and then an audio interface to work with. So you don't need much to create like almost anything you want, but yeah, I'd say starting out with a laptop is a great idea. When you're producing, you don't need to know how to play any of the instruments because, well, you can buy software of like a certain instrument. So if you want to play like a piano, but you can't really play, using a piano roll like in the program itself, you can draw notes and chords, and through that you can actually like learn how to play instruments because you learn like what chords work together just by drawing them in. Some big producers that inspire me, one would definitely be someone like Calvin Harris, especially his recent like funk phase of style of music. I love that. Another producer would probably be Metro Boomin, huge hip-hop producer. Third one, definitely probably Diplo, simply because he makes like every genre possible, and that's kind of what I want to aspire to be, just someone who's good in several different genres except one. So I'd say those three guys are like my main producers I look up to. I do believe producers don't get enough credit because I believe a few years ago, there was like a scandal with Atlantic Records not paying their producers nearly what they deserved. So, I mean, I think producers are really the foundation of every song. I mean, if you listen to, I don't know, your favorite pop artist like Ariana Grande, she may be singing over it, but the track under everything that makes it great is the producer's job. So I definitely think producers are undervalued and underpaid in the industry, yeah.